Hello guys, and welcome back to Dynasty Playing Vanilla Survival, episode 13? Yeah? I tried to record another episode right after I had recorded episode 12, where we built that house, but seeing that my sounds while I was editing, I noticed how the sounds were, and episode 13, not that important. I mean, I were spending about 2 hours just derping around with this building, and that is basically what I did. I mean, I had no idea what to do. It doesn't look good either, so I'm probably going to take this one down at some point, but I'm not gonna do that now. I'm rather gonna save that for another episode when we decide for a actual main design. Like, the houses are going to look a little bit different from time to time, but I don't know. It's like, just a sip of coffee. You know how I love my coffee. Cold coffee. That's not good. But what I were thinking about doing today was I were thinking that we could start on a little bit of a main base for us here. And I'm thinking it should be up here. Kind of flattening out a little bit. Well, we actually have a cave here as well. I did not know that. But yeah. So if we go ahead and remove a lot of the dirt here, as you can see, I have been tweaking quite a bit, trying to figure out how to actually lower the game volume, because no matter what I did, it would not go down. So I had to find a filter and find the exact amount of sound I wanted to have and threshold and that kind of stuff. And I did the same for my microphone, so it's probably a little bit different than it was in episode 12. Just because I've been working on it. I've been trying to make it a bit more soothing, a bit easier to listen at, and hopefully it's a lot better now. I've just been test recording a little bit with punching dirt, and I think in those recordings it was a whole lot better. But of course, I also thought that the game, or that OBS, would notice the game sound changes, which is why it was so loud in the last episode. Okay. Like, if we go on and check here, this one was down here, and the rest was about what it is now. So, I think it's kind of weird that it was as loud as it was, especially in blocks, because I had been working really hard to lower that. But, you know what? The past is the past, and I'm sorry that the audio was so freaking loud. But I'm kind of used to using another type of software to record, and that one would notice the game sound changes. So yeah, my bad, sorry, hope it's fixed now. So we have a little bit of an area to build on now. We are going to keep this. I want a place which I easily can access and change. Mine. Let's see, we're also gonna go ahead and do this. And I think we're gonna be using spruce logs. And I think we're also gonna use, not cobblestone, but stone. Okay, so when these guys come back, we're gonna go ahead and throw a little bit of cobblestone in here. And voila. And I think that these guys are done. Thank you. You're full. There you go. There you go. Okay. So I have gotten all my iron back from making this little thing. It's not that much, but it's nice to have. Let's see, what else could I use in the building? Dark oak wood would probably not be a bad idea. At least as doors, you know. So we're gonna go ahead and make a few doors. And there we go. I need to chop some more dark oak wood if I want to actually use it in the building. So what I'm thinking here is, here we're just gonna go ahead and this is gonna be part of the base. Because why not? And then we're gonna go right here. No? Yeah. And I think we're gonna go one, two more. And then we're gonna drag this across and... Thank you. I think this is the height we're gonna be having in the base, and this one needs to be removed. There we go. And then we're just gonna go ahead and go one, two, three, four, having doors here, and then we're just gonna go up right here. Wait, yeah, that's right. Yeah, good. And the entrance is gonna go out to... Oh, come on. Here, I think. There we go. And then the entrance will come in a little bit, maybe to here, and then we're gonna go out. And the same goes for here. We're gonna drag this across all the way over to here. I think maybe one more. I'm not counting. Sorry about that. Not sorry. But this base I want to be a bit bigger than the last one we had. Just because. So we're gonna go out a little bit here. To have room for, you know, the most basic stuff. We're gonna have this smeltery room. We are gonna have a little bit of a bedroom. We're gonna have a little bit of a storage area for our stuff. So that's gonna be good. And I do believe we need some more spruce wood. We don't actually have a lot more of it. But if we go ahead and place the doors at least. And we're gonna have them going right there. That way we can change the floor without worrying about it. No, seeing as the floor here is a bit taller, we actually have to have this at a little bit taller as well. So I think we are gonna go ahead and have these guys kind of going here. And then we can have... slabs going over here, and there we go, and there we go, because then we're gonna save a little bit of wood if we go for slabs. Let's see, if we go ahead and place you right here and here, and then we go and place you there, thank you. That is at least a beginning, you know. And if we go ahead and... No, wow, we have quite a bit. I'm gonna go ahead and get my hands on a bit more spruce wood, and we will be right back. Okay, we are back, and... I have gotten my hands on a whole lot more of spruce wood, and I moved this one back a little bit so we can fit some stone in between here. Because I don't want to see all of this, to be honest, on the wall. So I decided to rather move it a little bit. Oh. So we are going to go ahead and fetch these guys. We are going to have some walls going... I think that is where I want the wall, right? So it's a little bit of detail here. Not detail, but depth. Depth is what I wanted to say. So we have a wall that's gonna go like that, right? And I think that is good, but on the bottom here, we are not gonna have regular stone, we're gonna have something else, which we will figure out what it's gonna be. And if we go, let's say, to here, just to kind of have this wall here as well, and which we can also push over to here, and then over like so, and we're gonna have there. We're gonna have the door going in here, I think. Not quite sure yet. We might even push that one a little bit. No, that one is fine. This is fine. So if we take this up to here, one more, thank you. Take it over there and push this one this way to kind of have a little bit of a hallway here to here. Like so, and then we can push this across like this, and that is one part of the building. Then we are gonna go ahead and have another one going here, going out to about there. And the same goes for here. We're gonna have one there, which is gonna go, let's see, how many blocks was that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I think it was 7 in between. Let's recount just to be sure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Nope. So we need to have it right there instead. That's better. And that can be going 1, 2, 3. Let's just take it out to here. And then we can take this out to about a couple more. One back here. I think that is what I want to have as a building, as a base. I think that's gonna be good. So if we go ahead and plant the floor and let's see if we make these guys into stone bricks. Yep, that's better. That's, I like that a whole lot better. There. And there. Like so. That was my phone vibrating. It wants me to see something on Pinterest. I'm just getting a little bit of water. And add a little bit of one of... Oh, there we go. Okay, let's continue with the building. There. And then we're gonna go ahead and remove all of these guys. And we're gonna drag this across the water. I'm gonna fill in a wall down there as well. There we go. And there. We're gonna need some more. And then across like here. Right here, I mean. There. And perfect. It was actually perfect. And then we're gonna go ahead and... Oh, we don't need to fetch some wood. We can just go ahead and do that. And do that. And we should be able to place down some floor. And we need to move these guys as well. I realized. Let's see. There and there. Perfect. We need a little bit of a hallway, but I want the... Maybe the smeltery will be moved, actually, into a building of its own. I think that could be smart. There, there, there. I'm probably going to texturize it a bit more once I've done it. But I'm probably going to do that off-screen, because... It's a lot of work. and doing it off screen, I think, is a bit better, so we can focus on building instead of detailing. Unless you guys want me to detail in this series, just message me what do you think about it, and if it's fun with you guys, I will detail on camera. Then we just need to hide this a little bit. There. Then we're just gonna go ahead and drag this one across like this. Just to make it look a bit better at least. And there we go. Isn't that a bit better? We can even do that, you know? Maybe. Yeah, I think that's good. Kind of hiding the whole thing. And another thing we can do, since we are on it, we could probably place some trapdoors on top of the chest. Just to kind of hide it out a little bit. And this way, we don't really need to make it a room. It can just be in the hallway, you know? That's kind of cool, in my opinion. And then we're just going to go ahead and set this one up like so. Come on. And if we jump here, we do not get it. Okay. Oh. Definitely didn't mean to do that. There we go. And across. Okay, I think that's a bit better. I think that's a whole lot better. Because then we can just place stuff in, open here and get stuff out. Can we open it still? Yeah. So we just need to open one. And that's kind of cool. But yeah, let's continue with the walls. Now that I've hidden my smeltery. This one has to go. In fact. Ipso facto. Or something. Let's see. If we go up on top here. And do we have any torches? We do not. Let's go and make some torches. Unless we have some in here, I doubt it, but I'm not gonna be looking. Let's see, let's make a few torches like so. And we are gonna go ahead and get back up on here. And we are just gonna go ahead and throw down some torches so that no mobs will spawn down here. There we go. Because I'm going to seal it off. You know, I think it should be working like so, but let's test it out before I actually decide to go with it. I want to melt down a little bit of these guys and just to make sure that stuff is working. There, go. Okay, they're both coming back, and it's all working. Good. What we could also do, to kind of hide it even more, is if we go ahead and fetch ourselves a couple of dark oak wood. I want dark oak wood to do this, because I think the trapdoors are pretty awesome. And we need the trapdoors right now. And there we go. Thank you. That's a bit more than what we actually need, but that's not too bad. And there we go. Kind of looks like chocolate. there, and there. Like so, right? That way we just need to open up here and... Yeah, maybe not. How did we get our hands on the debug tool? There. That's what I wanted. I wanted it to be like that, so that I can just, boop, you know? And that is a whole lot better, I think. Yeah. I could have just done it that easy instead of going online, searching for Susuma Void's video on how to do it, and just replaced it again instead, you know? Kind of weird that I did it like how I did it, using cheats. I don't know why I did that, I'm sorry. So, anyway, let us get this under the way. And there we go. And I should really be counting this. I think that's... And some of these guys, thank you. And there we go. Ooh, and there we go, and there we go, and there we go, and finally, there we go. Okay, now that is fixed, we should probably place a little bit of a floor around here, just so we can kind of walk around. Oh, no, wait, no, wait, nope. Not what I intended to do. Oh, we are out, actually. We can't make these back into regular oak or into planks or anything. So those are gonna go away. We're gonna take one more stack of oak wood. No, spruce wood, sorry. And we're gonna go ahead and do that. Good job. And just so we can have this floor going around here, I think that's kind of important for us, because of reasons, like, right there. There we go, and done! Perfect. Now let us get started with the actual wall. Oh, am I out? Oh, I'm out! That's not good. Let's see. Probably have some more here. Wow. That was a lot. Let's go ahead and melt down the rest of my cobblestone. This one is emptied out. Go. Wow. I did not expect that to happen. Sorry about that. Let's just... do this while we're waiting for the cobblestone to melt down. I'm gonna have to dig for more cobblestone, aren't I? I'm thinking that one side of the wall here is gonna be storage area. Like, maybe this whole wall will be filled with chests with different materials in them. Or maybe we will have, like, two rows of chests. Let me just get this across like so. And here we're gonna have it open so that we can set up a little bit of a mining area here. With ladders. I think that's what I want to do. Let's see, do we have any more? Doubt it. Let's make some stuff here. Ladders, thank you. And we're just gonna drop down here, set up a little bit of stones going here and here, maybe even here with that, and So, just to kind of fill this in a little bit, we're just gonna go ahead and do. Wrong material. I think we're just gonna go ahead and do that. For down here, at least. And there. And I think that's a bit better. Do we have more? Oh, no, wait. No, come. Torches. Just so no monsters is gonna spawn underneath. Because that could be kind of bad. And we need to set up a little bit of a road down there. So I'm gonna mine out a little bit. We're gonna be getting a whole lot more cobblestone that way as well. So there we go. Come on. We do not have any more of those. That's okay. But we should probably be getting on with finishing off the wall here, right? So let us get back up here. There we go. And there we go. Now it's just this piece left. I think I want to wait a little bit so that we actually have more stone to go on in case we. Oh, come on. Oh, we are actually out of slabs. Okay. Let's see. There. Should it give us a little bit more? And chicken, go away. You're in the way. I mean, nope. I'm just filling up a little bit. That's okay. There we go. And there. Good. Now I want to set up a little bit of lighting here because I don't want any monsters to spawn in here. There we go. And we're out of torches. If any monsters spawn in here now, it's because I'm out of torches. I'm sorry about that. That can happen. Let's see. I can't Chromecast things from my cell phone to my TV because I don't have a Chromecast telephone. Maybe my neighbor does and it thinks it's mine. I don't know. But now that we have a little bit more stone, we should be able to finish off all the walls here. Perfect. Good, good, good. And finishing off over to here. And let's see, does this look any good? We will find out in just a second. That one needs one of these guys. This one right here. Like that. Okay. Good. Doesn't look too bad. The shape of it, I mean. I have built worse. So I think that this is fine, can be better, like if we just fix right there and we place these guys. Like there's small things like that I just want to fix, which I will get to, but I'm not gonna do it all now. Probably gonna make some changes to it a little bit just to give it a little bit more shape. Like I could set this wall a bit out. I could set this wall a bit out a couple of times actually. I could do the same over here because this is bland It's flat. It's boring to look at. So I'm probably gonna do a couple of changes like that just to kind of get it done. Just to make it look a bit better. But other than that, I am actually pleased with this. I like the system we set up here, like hiding these guys, you know. Let's do that. And these guys can be shut down. That's good enough. For now, it's good enough for now. It's not good enough to stay like this forever. I'm going to make changes to it. And I'm going to do some stuff to make it look a bit better, at least. We had some ladders, okay. But I think that's enough for today, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did enjoy it, don't forget to hit that like button. And don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. And I will be fixing up a little bit around here. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Okay. Bye-bye.